Welcome back, it's your boy Six Shades, back with another video. It's your boy, Period Moobs.
Whoa.
That's a bit mad. I had to stop there, just to process.
You know how the city girls say period?
I know.
Period.
Oh, period. Oh, okay. I'm thinking period. Different period.
I was not thinking period.
I was thinking different bad. Period.
I'm thinking the blood thing still.
I didn't want to get bloody Eclipse.
Okay, and it's your boy Section CD. Let's go.
Okay. And it's your boy, That Neg Lobo.
Okay, and today we're reacting to Young Miami Rap Freaks.
Mm.
Young Miami is from the group The City Girls.
Yeah.
And yeah, man, she got a new song by herself. No JT, who people think is the better rapper.
The top.
Yeah.
Is she the one that's with Uzi?
I think so, yeah, she's the one with Uzi. And when she was in jail, she kept it afloat. So she has the ability. Let's see what she's saying on this song.
I'm on a runway. I don't see a Tory in my lane. I'm with the savage. Ride a boat. Sit on nigga face. Ride it like a stallion. Everything we do is on a low. Fuck social media. I wanna take a flight with dirt. Fuck him in India. Yeah. Tryna go baby on baby.
My.
Fuck him both dead.
She's trying to give him.
She's trying to name drop some guys.
Yeah. She's trying to go baby on baby.
Baby on baby.
She says she don't see a two in her lane.
Why is she dropping little Dirk in there as well? Man's a proper with his girl in that. Like.
Man said you fuck her in India. The girl's called India, innit?
Yeah, I know.
Damn. Oh, that's why you made that joke. Okay. You want to help.
Trying to go baby on baby. If I can fuck them both, that'd be crazy. Future need to come and find his pussy like he Dora. Real hood, bitch, I ain't nothing like Lori. How you want it? We could rich or we could do some
sex. Yo!
This is gonna find me like Dora. That's a bit of a dead one. But
I get it, but it's
the way she said it.
It was we're about stuff. Future. That's what got me. Yeah, future. She got a unique voice.
They'd be perfect together, man. Both toxic.
She got a unique voice and. But I'm not gonna lie, she's fighting this beat right now, you know. She's struggling with this beat. She's doing pop-up. You know my girl's fighting it.
Maybe that's intentional though.
Oh my god. Wow, you're about to get some heat in the comments.
No, some girls, when the girls do this, they're
UFC.
That's what she's doing right now to this beat.
Put her hair in the grease!
Oh shit, we're getting cancelled.
Me sitting in his cat, I kill him. Black money bag, I'm in it, yo. I got a hit, so I need a burst. Come through, just leave your bitch home. Pussy hot and ready, bring it to you like it's DoorDash. I can't even picture myself fucking on Lakota. Any man wanna suck this.
What did he do? Kodak do? Oh my god, you know what?
She doesn't see us. She doesn't see herself fucking Kodak because she only got tunnel vision for one person.
I tried to make it work there. It didn't work. But yeah, you know what I'm trying to say.
Yo, she got she's
eye for everyone. Little dirt. Wow,
I think Kodak was saying, oh yeah, I'm trying to F your ram.
Right now he's gonna do.
So she's like, wanna see me winning.
Do you know how hurt you'll be if you're a rapper and she's rapping about how she'll top all these other rappers and then you,
like,
she's like,
Not you.
Just leave me out. Leave me out, please.
All this wild shit.
Leave me out. I don't want to be involved.
Oh my gosh. This is mad.
I can't see my F.
This was Kodak.
Yo. She's out here giving it to everyone, but you?
So, I'm for everybody. Not you.
Not you.
No.
I heard about you.
Naughty.
I heard about you.
You're teasing me.
Need a burst, come through. Just leave your bitch home. Pussy hot and ready, bring it to you like it's DoorDash. I can't even picture myself fucking on Lakota. Any man wanna suck this clip, but I want 50 cent. I probably let Gotti hit, cause he got no brick. Have Rod Ray singing in his pussy like a funeral. Put a ring on it, Tom Brady at the Super Bowl. I wear a pretty incident, took a jet.
I'm just trying to if you let go do that to you, cause I don't give a fuck.
Yo, we're laughing, but it's actually like a proper sexy video.
No, this video is definitely.
It's bro, it's the guy.
But yo, the way she slapped.
That was abuse. No. There's ones where it's like, okay, I don't really like that, but whatever. But if she's going, making sound effects.
I imagine she said, and now his cheeks is rippling. My guy, why is she making your cheeks rippling? She ain't gonna be doing that to the rapper.
Imagine, no. The guy's doing that to her.
Yeah,
probably, bruv.
Now I your bum's rippling and shit. She got handprints. Oh my god.
Some of them guys like that, innit?
Some of them, yeah.
Some guys like even.
Let's not talk about that. She's trying to get into that. She's the man there, you know, would do the most.
Pussy hot and ready, bring it to you like it's wet ass. I can't even picture myself fucking on Lakota. Any man wanna suck this clip, but I want 50 cent. I probably let Gotti hit, cause he got the brick. Have Rod Ray singing in his pussy like a funeral.
See the way he's shaking.
Put a ring on it, Tom Brady at the Super Bowl. I wear pretty instant ditty. Took a jet to a private island on a date with Diddy. I like bad boys and whole shit. Diddy, let me put it in your face like no roaches. And put your rich ass to sleep when I snort chest.
When I snort chest.
Wow, snort chest.
When I snort chest.
Fam, this is... Carry on.
Yeah, that's... Wow. She's pen though. She's a very good looking woman. Using her assets well, she made a fun song.
She's a pretty woman, yeah. So I'm sure there are a lot of guys that would put me on this list. I'm sure there are a lot of those rappers that would actually be like, hey,
yeah, they would.
Okay,
they're probably gonna be hit. Future definitely gonna hear her up.
The first person in the line would be Kodak, and he's not allowed.
He's gonna make a heartbreak song, you know.
You don't wanna see me win.
He's gonna go outside with a boombox, you know. He's gonna go outside with a boombox.
Nah, man, that was.
I got hoes.
That was just a cheap shot right there.
Bro, he's gonna be salty about that.
Man, who the fuck gave me this salty ass freak, man? I'm the one.
Yo, that was amazing. That was amazing.
Give me this sweet
ass. Oh my gosh.
This was just wild.
It was just wild. Yeah, it was wild.
That's all I can say.
It's kind of like when 50 Cent made How to Rob and just start naming all rappers he's gonna rob. It's kind of like that, but the female version.
Yeah.
I think Nicki Minaj did a version of that as well. Like How to Rob, and she started naming bare rappers. So she just did her own, and it was nice. It was fine. It was fun.
She's using her assets.
It was fun.
She's using her sex appeal. So
I've heard her.
That's
do,
the new thing now. So
I've heard her do better verses than this, and like more catchy songs. But this was good as well for like what it was.
Yeah, it was only like a minute and 44 seconds. But yeah, this was,
which is what she could get from me. Minus the 44.
Oh fam, it was good though. It was good. It was something. I felt like it was.
Yeah.
Nah, I'm not gonna lie, fam. I would clap them cheeks as well, fam. I hear that.
I might go there in a little product mouth, you know.
But I gotta be like, I got hit before the rappers though. I'm not going up.
I could be fifth.
Fifth?
Yeah.
I'm going first. I'm risking myself.
It's not gonna be the same day. That's the fifth day.
You're gonna let her air out first.
Yeah.
She got a blow dry. Oh, there goes Future. But like, it's mad.
I'm sorry. She got her out.
No comment,
man. Hey, it was like you see, you know. You just pick her up and put her in the hanger, just waiting for her to dry.
Mozilla.
Just
stay in as well. Just put her in the hanger, fam. Just wait for her to dry. Hey. Pause.
Mm. What are you doing? I'm waiting for it to dry. I'm
waiting for it to dry, fam.
Ain't supposed to be wet. Okay, let's end this video. So,
you too can get your ebony doll. I'm sorry.
It's been your boy Six Shades, and that was our reaction to Young Miami Rap Freak.
Yeah.
Please let us know what you think of the video down below. Link is down in the description for the original video.
You want to be mine down below?
Please like, subscribe, comment. Hit up the TikTok, hit up the Instagram, please.
OnlyFans.
And as we always say, 100K, we on the way.